No, we've only got three slopes at three points. Remember, the points are the points where the tangent line touches the graph. And same over here, three slopes for 3 points. But that's sufficient to at least give us an approximate graph of the slope versus x for the f of x function and for the g of x function. So I'd like you to construct that graph, and in the next clip I'll go ahead and do so.